Alright, so I got one question for you guys. About a week ago at Target, I found the Zombie Strike Wrench Axe. It's $15, but it was on sale for $13. As you can see, Zedsquad Z Wrench Axe. Question is, should I keep it or sell it? It looks pretty sick, and on eBay, it's worth quite a bit. So yeah, let me know in the comments below. So yeah, part out 664, signing out, goodbye.